him talk himself into anything.
No, he couldn't
John
even make
at
out.
Least got
like,
to make out.
Come on in, Doug. You mean if Doug had a little bit of a rap going, he might have gotten to make out with you.
Yeah, he was very quiet. You just
he just sat there.
Freaked out.
And he John made his moves, but Doug didn't.
Even when I saw him at Tattoo, I saw them at Tattoo, he and his friends, and I was dancing, I was giving them the best time of their life.
Right.
He still didn't, you know.
He didn't seize the moment.
Yes.
He didn't know what to do.
Doug, what are you, a pussy?
Too freaked out.
No,
what were you so freaked out about?
I'm beautiful.
But what's the matter with you?
Too beautiful.
I don't know.
What
it's
happened?
Too beautiful for me.
Is that right? You didn't feel you deserved that.
A little intimidating, Uzo.
Yeah.
Okay, Doug thought she was a prostitute.
What?
Oh,
I did.
Well,
I didn't.
Some prostitute. She
which
doesn't.
Which woman is not a prostitute? Show me which woman is not a prostitute.
Well, I don't.
This is a whole new.
What do you mean?
I'm raising my hand. I'm not a prostitute.
If a woman sleeps with a guy for his money, whether he's married, married or not, he's a prostitute. He's a hooker.
So you feel you're a hooker in a sense?
Yes, I do. Because I wouldn't sleep with a guy for sleeping sake.
Right.
I would sleep with a guy whether I'm married to him or anything because of something.
Because of money.
Women are like that. Christie Brinkley is a hooker. Jackie Onassis was the biggest hooker alive.
Right.
And she, you know,
and this is it. Right. In other words, you feel that if a woman is marrying for wealth and money, it's true. Christie Brinkley married Billy Joel. Yes. What, would she have married Billy Joel if he was poor? No. Yeah,
but she's saying every woman is marrying for money.
Woman. Yeah, almost every woman is a hooker. If you take anything from a man, if you take money and give him, say, you're a hooker. I don't care how it happened.
Right.
I don't care how much money you made out of it.
Although, what about my wife? She met me when I was 19. I had no money. And
your wife is now on a higher level.
Right.
Of hooking.
Right.
She's on a higher level of hooking.
Right.
She started out a cheap hooker and got to be a better one.
I see. Yeah, she was a bad hooker at first, and now she got good. She stuck in there. Very good, Uzo. I buy that. I like what you have to say. Are you wearing panties with that today?
I'll show you.
Show me, please. Let me see what's underneath there. Wow, what a body on you. Look at the body on this girl.
Jeez.
Is that fantastic?
Perfect.
Perfect. Perfect body.
I love you, God.
I love you. And I love you.
Thank you.
God loves all of his children.
I want to come and give you a hug.
Would you like to hug God?
Yes.
All right. Okay.
Touch his raiment.
Come over here. I will. What are you doing? Are you all right?
Yes.
Oh, I don't know. You had to be doing something weird. Oh, there's some breast implants on her.
Oh.
I've never seen such big breast implants.
You didn't create those, God?
I created those. Let me see your shoes. Oh, those are sexy. And how much do those implants cost? They are unbelievable.
That is my breasts.
Those are not your breasts. Those are Dow
God
chemicals.
Knows. God knows those God are not your breasts.
God can see right through your shirt. Those are Dow chemicals breasts, my darling. All right, come here, give me a hug. Come on. Ooh. This is your God.
I love you.
That's right. I love you, baby. Come here. Come.
Where's
she? Oh, she's bowing to me. Are you bowing to me?
Yes.
Yes.
Oh,
bow before your God.
What is she doing?
She is on her knees bowing before me. I like that. Thank you, Uzo. Thank you.
Oh, now she has to get away from you. She can't take it too much in your
Uzo,
presence.
Uzo, ooga booga ooga. Ooga booga.
Doug?
Yes.
So
Uzo, wait, stop. Come here.
I'm so happy because I do break that. Can I dance?
You could dance.
Can I dance with you?
Doug's actually an animal.
Can I dance with
you? Doug's an animal. He was just trying to shy routine with you.
Yeah, yeah.
See, Doug, this is the point, you know.
I was doing that in Tattoo.
Yeah, but not a Tattoo. You got to do it in an apartment, right, Uzo?
Yep.
See that? See that?
So how come you two didn't have sex?
Because she's a tease. You're a tease. You say that every time. She's a tease.
We know all about you.
She's a tease. That's why.